Hi! In this video, I'll explain to you how to use my script to submit sitemaps with IndexNow. IndexNow is the creation of five search engine providers such as Bing and Yandex, and it basically is a system that allows you to notify them of new content or modified content on your website. It uses their own API, which allows to submit one URL or a batch of URLs that can be up to 10,000 of them. But it's not very convenient because you have to provide a list of URLs. In my system, in my script, we'll use your site's sitemap, which already exists and is probably already and automatically maintained, to make that list. It makes you earn a little more time, and it submits these results to the five search engines at once. So it should make you earn a little bit of time. How does it work? Well, first off, you have to install the requirements. So if you've never done that before, you do pip install -r-requirements.txt, which is provided in the GitHub file. Oh, because of course you should have downloaded the GitHub files already. I hope you understood that. If not, let me know, I can help you, but also Google. So the requirements are already very much installed on my machine, so I can clear that. And so how to run the script? Well, it's actually very, very simple. You use Python as a command, or Python 3, depending on how your system is configured, the name of the script, and the address of your website. So here it's my company's website. So you can have it like this, or you can specify a full sitemap URL. So let's press enter and see what happens. The script is scanning for sitemaps, so it found three. It is offering me to pick the one that I want to use. Let's say three. And then you hit submit again. So it is going to be very fast, so I'll just show you again what's happening here. The script is saying starting submission process. It is using a stored API key, because in this script, you can either let it help you create an API key, or you can specify the one you want to use, and it's going to be stored automatically on your machine. So it is using an existing one, processing the sitemap, fetching the sitemap. So it's fetching the sitemap's content and the URLs that are inside it. It found the sitemap index. This is a kind of sitemap that has two types inside: a post sitemap XML and a page sitemap XML. So this is very common on WordPress. One of them has 80 URLs and the other one has almost 300. So a total of 366. And then it proceeds to submitting these sitemaps to the five search engines. As you can see here, IndexNow, Bing, Yandex, Seznam, Naver, and Yep. The three other are not very famous, but well, never hurts. The submission is complete, so we've submitted 366 URLs. All of them were successful, and it only took 17 seconds. It says six search engines, so I'm actually wrong since the beginning, but IndexNow is not really a search engine, it's the system itself. So yeah, you run the script, and in a few seconds, your whole website's content is submitted to IndexNow. You might ask me, how do we do that with Google? Well, actually, Google does not provide such an API. They have an API that allows to submit for live videos and job postings, but it is very specific, very highly monitored for spam, so I suggest you don't spam it, otherwise you'll get blocked. I hope this script is useful with you. If you have questions and problems, please submit it either on Twitter or open up an issue on GitHub. That's the best way to do it. And if you have ideas on how to improve it, I'm very much looking forward to hearing. And again, if you use it, please let me know. I'd be more than glad to know that this script helped you.